In this video, we'll go over how to write and create a status report. The most effective status reporting method is the PPP, which stands for Plans, Progress, and Problems. It's used by companies like Skype, eBay, and Facebook. The goal of PPP reports is to bring everyone on the same page with what's happening in your team, and the best way to do that is weekly. So let's get started. First, the future, which is your plans. Think about what goals and objectives you'd like to accomplish. These should become progress next week. Under plans, write down what you want to get done for the next reporting period. Secondly, the past, which is progress. What has been achieved already? Under progress, write down your accomplishments, finished items, and closed tasks. Finally, the present, or your problems. What challenges have you encountered with your plans? Under problems, you list items you can't finish. The reason can be waiting behind other team members, external factors, or just unexpected happenings. That's all there is to it. So every time you need to write a status report, just use these three words: plans, progress, and problems. Add the three words as a heading, and under each, list the items by bullet points. Use whatever tool you feel comfortable with, like email, Google Docs, Excel, or a specialized reporting tool like Weekdone.